session, things like RPC, remote procedure calls, SQL, NetBIOS, network file system, the transport layer, TCP and UDP, and there is a difference between the two, as well as secure socket exchange, which we'll talk a little bit about.